Oh man, we we struggled all the way through Montour. Week after Montour, me and Abby just went through the whole thing again. And got it close to what Riley Hatfield on us with Eldorado Speed Shop and kind of mixed in a little bit of jet racing stuff. And we've been doing this long enough, we kind of got our own little torch here. If there's anything on the bottom, I've been pretty good. Ran fifth in Mandan, second last night, and hey, I was tied for the points lead. I just wanted to beat my good buddy Isaac. I can't thank him enough. This is his used motor, his spare motor. Without Isaac and his family, it's awesome. You know, I had to beat Isaac and Maine. We're kind of down to the point, at least.
Hey, we gotta take that back.
That was pretty special. It's been about a year since I've been in Victory Lane.
It's over.
Put that motor back
in. I didn't see a couple people. Who else you got to thank?
We didn't need a check for 30 grand.
Oh, man, I got a crew. I'll tell you guys. First and foremost, Elaine and Christy Knudsen, Capital Well Service. They've been with me since the Sport Mod days. Quality Dirtworks, Trail Painting, Elk Life, Brent Varnick, Deanna Iverson, Dakota Powder, Hayden Kelt, Jet Racing, Eldorado Speed Shop. And again, I've got to thank Isaac Sandro, the 12S crew. This is his motor, so thank you guys for coming out. See you next week. All right.